Besserman Martinez, MMA Net here with Christoph Jotko, who faces Magnus Cedenblad at UFC Fight Night 41 here in Berlin on Saturday. So Christoph, this is your second match in the UFC. How do you feel your career is going so far?
To jest twój drugi
walka, jak się czuję. Co, no, zapraszam wszystkich do oglądania mojej walki, bo będzie naprawdę dobry show.
He feels very well fighting very close to Poland. He hopes that next time you could see him fighting in Poland, and he would love to invite everyone for the fight.
Yeah, the UFC have been teasing a little bit at a potential UFC event in Poland. What would that mean to you and to Polish MMA?
Bisping w Anglii czy tam Gustafsson w Szwecji, nie?
It means more popularity for him in Poland, more fans in Poland, just like Bisping in UK or Gustafsson in Sweden.
Now, you're coming off your debut in the UFC. You fought Bruno Santos and you won by decision. It was a pretty tough match. When you were standing there and you were waiting for the decision, were you nervous or did you know that you had won the fight?
Ale jak usłyszałem Chris Jotko, to już wiedziałem, że to ja, więc wtedy się bardzo ucieszyłem.
He wasn't sure about the result, and he was even asking his coach what he thinks, but he also didn't know until Bruce Buffer said, or somebody else, it was Bruce Buffer, and he told his name and he was very happy.
All right, well, your next opponent is Swedish Magnus Cedenblad. He's also coming off of a submission, he's also coming off of a victory. He's had his by submission though. How do you see him as an opponent? And how do you feel your skills match up against his?
Co mogę się porównać? Na pewno jest ode mnie wyższy, a czy jest bardziej lepszy technicznie, to się okaże dopiero jutro, w sobotę.
Magnus has very good chokes like anacondas, bravo, guillotine chokes, and so he decided to go to Free City, it's Trójmiasto in Poland. He was training with the best grappling guys. And the thing he can say about Magnus, for sure he's much more taller, but is he better? We'll see.
Is there any area where you feel that you have an advantage or that you're stronger?
Nie będę chciał zdradzać. Na pewno znajdzie się jakiś słaby punkt Magnusa.
Of course, he has a game plan, which is very difficult to talk about from obvious reason, but he will find some holes definitely in his game.
And aside from training grappling for this fight, is there anything since your last fight that you feel that you want to improve or work on?
To też będzie moją jakąś tam bronią w tej walce.
Ile tygodni?
Pięć.
He was. He spent 5 weeks with training with George St. Pierre in three star. So he was working on his wrestling, and this might be a factor also.
And so, what should the fans expect of your fight with Magnus on Saturday?
Czego fani powinni się spodziewać po waszej sobotniej walce?
Czego będą się spodziewać? Na pewno dobrej napierdalanki, nie?
He said they should expect. A lot of fireworks. He said it was a different word, but fireworks fits very well.
All right. Well, I think the fans are looking forward to seeing fireworks between Christoph Jotko and Magnus Cedenblad at UFC Fight Night Berlin on Saturday. Dziękuję.
Dziękuję.